love you, darling. Thank you. steeplechase time. Brilliant, thank you. Thank you. Oh yes, you've seen a jump. Such a clever boy, such a clever boy. Easy. Easy. I know there's another horse. Oh yes, I know. And there's a horse there. Listen, listen, easy. 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 Do you mind if we come past? I think he might settle a bit more. He's not keen to walk behind you. Good luck. Good luck. good boy. Mind your way. Sorry, it's Fine, to tell a horse to get its breath back. Sounds funny, doesn't it? Yeah, no, of course you can, that's fine. Thanks. No, not going with her. No. Going faster than she did now. Never mind, nothing I can do about it. Alright, just trot. It's okay, just trot. Let's go, 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 go. It's alright, good boy. Would be good, but I guess we'll take Cancer now. We're not catching her up. She's gone, so she can't see her anymore. So how about trotting now? Trot will be good now. Yes, we came in, but caught up with the horse, and so then he just went bonkers. He hates going behind. So. You got to vent six, though, more than some people. I know. The other lady timed her spacey differently to mine, so I ended up right on the tail. I imagine it's going to be quite high right now. No, because I had to turn back. I was coming in. If I'd just carried on, I would have been about 10 seconds inside. Thanks. You need water. Heaps of water. Come on, Curry. Okay, then you sponge his mouth. Okay, we got him. Somebody, no, actually not with him. Slacken it. I don't know if we're getting back on again. If there's a breastplate and everything, it's too complicated. So loads and loads of water. We need to replace this saddle because it slipped. Tons, heaps, buckets, heaps, buckets on him, really, guys, like, not sponge, like, pour it on him, chuck a bucket at him, but don't get the reins wet. Can you guys lift the reins right out the way?